Way too many people are driving through Silver Lake. Maybe we should try driving into them. Let's make it Crash Junction. Event is now live. Stick with Crash FM for all the details. Okay. Apart from Burnout Racing, you can also take part in the Burnout Crash Championship. Here's everything you need to know, brought to you by me. I'm Stryker, right here on Crash FM. Burnout is all about risk and reward. Well, here's the ultimate risk and the ultimate reward. Hammer your way into these busy traffic junctions and slam into as much traffic as possible. When it's all over, we'll figure out how much damage you've caused, how many vehicles you've tagged, and give you a damage total. All you have to do is beat our damage predictions, and we'll let you on to the next junction. Oh, and to make things really interesting, we've placed some markers for you to hit with your wreck. If you can tag them, we'll give you dollar increases or decreases. And for the ultimate reward, trigger the crash breaker for an explosive surprise. Hey, I did say it was risk and reward. First one to hit the totals gets to try some of the other rides we've brought along. Okay, something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in Impact Time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that? Use Crash Aftertouch to gain aftertouch takedowns, or to help you get to the places other crashers can't reach. This is Stryker covering Crash on Crash FM. Take one insane burner, a street filled with traffic, a car filled with boost, and ignite.